March 17th, my platoon was ordered to hike down into the valley and make camp. It was a terrible day. We were miserable and hot and worried. I kept my camera and my rifle around my shoulder. I needed one as much as the other.
What's up?
Nothing.
Didn't see you at chemistry.
Nope.
Didn't see you at lunch either.
I was busy.
So, what's with the camera?
I found it in a box in my dad's old closet. You remember how he was in Iraq?
I thought your dad died.
Yeah, he did. But so apparently he was a photographer and in the war, and he took all these really cool photos.
These are actually pretty cool. Cool.
I also found his old notebook. Here it says, I kept my camera and my rifle slung around my shoulder. I needed one as much as the other. Isn't that like totally badass?
That's pretty interesting. So you're gonna follow in his footsteps or something?
I don't know. Maybe I'll take a few around school. Something to do. I doubt I'll be as good as him or anything. Nothing.
Where did you get that camera?
It was Dad's.
You can't do that. You can't just go around taking pictures with Dad's camera.
Why not?
You're acting like him. You're acting like Dad.
Good. Maybe I want to be more like Dad.
Dad was an alcoholic. He was nuts when he came home.
Maybe I remember it differently.
Well, you look like a huge dork walking around with that camera.
I guess this camera is like my escape, my search for peace in this wasteland, finding beauty in this world, around us in our salvation, making every moment count.
Carmen! What is this? What are you trying to do?
Sarah, leave me alone.
You're trying to be just like him.
Sarah,
after what he did to us? He came home from the war, but his mind stayed in the war. He left us. He completely ignored us. Were you even there?
Of course I was there, but I still loved him.
I loved him too, but he left us again. He died and left us again.
I know, you're right,
But what?
Maybe he wasn't wrong about everything. I need this. Dad needed it to get through the war. Maybe I need it to get through, I don't know, life.
Okay. I guess I get that.
You still look like a huge nerd with that camera.
Hey. No cameras today?
Nah, I'm taking a break.
A muse must never take a break.
Maybe my muse is sleeping.
Hey, Carmen.
Yeah?
I saw the installation you did the other day. Pretty cool, I have to admit.
Thanks.
Yeah, see you around.
Yeah, see ya.
It's always nice to meet a fanboy.
Whatever, I don't think it will last.
Fads come and go, but good art, that sticks around.
Damn, I wish I had my camera.
Told you.
Wait.